The next topic of the chapter Theory of Demand is Elasticity of Demand. To the degree of responsiveness of quantity demanded of a commodity to a change in any of its determinants is known as elasticity of demand. Type of elasticity of demand, price elasticity of demand. The degree of responsiveness, this is very important, the degree of responsiveness of quantity demanded of a commodity to a change in any of its price. Price elasticity means degree of responsiveness of quantity demanded, that is QD, or change in the price of the commodity, same commodity. EP means elasticity of demand, that is price elasticity of demand. EP is minus percentage change in quantity demanded by percentage change in price. Income elasticity of demand. There are three types of elasticity of demand. One is price, one is income, and one is cross. So second one is income. Income elasticity of demand, the degree of responsiveness of quantity demanded of a commodity to a change in consumer's income. Previously it was price, now it is consumer's income. EP, elasticity of income of demand, it is, you can write EY also, EY equals to minus percentage change in quantity demanded divided by percentage change in income. Cross elasticity of demand, the degree of responsiveness of quantity demanded of commodity X to a change in the price of commodity Y. Commodity Y. EC, that is cross elasticity of demand, equals to percentage change in QD of X divided by percentage change in price of Y. This is cross elasticity of demand. Methods of measurement of price elasticity of demand, that is percentage method. EP equals to minus percentage change in quantity demanded by percentage change in price. Percentage change in quantity demanded, you can write change in quantity demanded divided by initial quantity into 100. Same with percentage change in price equals to percentage change in price or divided by initial price into 100. From where we will get change in quantity demanded, that is delta Q. The original quantity demanded Q0 minus new quantity demanded. P0 means original price minus new price. That gives us change in price. So change in quantity demanded, substitute this one with QD and change in P with delta P. Delta Q by Q into 100 divided by delta P by P into 100. This 100 is cancelled. We have delta Q by Q divided by delta P by P. Here minus delta Q by delta P into P by Q. This is the equation for percentage method. Minus sign is neglected. Degrees of price elasticity of demand. I have made a column to make you understand the types, the symbols, descriptions, and diagrams. Perfectly inelastic, EP equals to 0. Why? Q QD does not change as price change. Price change, but quantity demanded same, zero. That's why EP is equal to zero. The shape of demand curve is vertical. The shape of demand curve is vertical. When the quantity demanded of a commodity does not respond to change in the price, then the elasticity of demand is zero. The quantity demanded remains the same, irrespective of any rise or fall in the price of commodity. No matters what the price, the same quantity is demanded. In it is a case of perfectly inelastic demand. A demand curve of zero elasticity is known as perfectly or completely inelastic demand curve. Number point is relatively inelastic. EP is less than 1. That is, QD change less than change in price. You can see here. Demand in inelastic when the percentage change in quantity demanded of a commodity is less than the percentage change in price. Price is that much. Quantity is only this much. The elasticity of demand here is less than 1. Demand for this good is relatively inelastic. If a fall in price of commodity by 10% leads to an increase in quantity demanded by 8%, the demand is inelastic. The shape of the demand curve is steep, or steeper shape of demand curve, steeper shape of demand curve. Unitary elastic, EP equals to 1. Percentage change in quantity demanded is equal to change in price. This is a downward sloping of the demand curve, or one more name of this curve is rectangular hyperbola. When a given percentage change in price of a commodity causes an equivalent percentage change in the quantity demanded, then the elasticity of demand is said to be unitary. If a fall in the price of the commodity by the 10% causes an increase in the amount purchased by 10%, price and quantity demand equals. Price and quantity demand equals. This is EP equals to 1. EP equals to 1. Elastic, relatively elastic. EP is more than 1. When the percentage change in quantity demanded of a commodity exceeds the percentage change in its price, the elasticity of demand is greater than unitary. The demand is said to be relatively elastic. For example, if a fall in price of commodity by 10% causes an increase in amount demanded by 15%. Here you can say price increases less than quantity demanded. The shape of demand curve is flatter. The shape of demand curve is flatter. Fifth one is perfectly elastic. EP equals to infinite. Infinite change in the quantity demanded due to an insignificant change in price. When consumers are prepared to purchase all that they can get at a particular price, but nothing at all at a slightly higher price, then the price elasticity of demand for a commodity is said to be infinite. A very small fall in price causes the demand to increase to infinity. A demand curve is infinite. Elasticity is known as perfectly or completely elastic. You can see price is constant, but demand is increasing. This is horizontal demand curve. The shape of demand curve is horizontal demand curve.